Hi, Paul here from PRwilson Media. Google Maps, like the one you can see on the screen, are absolutely amazing way to share events with people, sometimes in the same country, even around the world like this. This is a global Rotary Crocus campaign. These are all the locations where there are local ambassadors, people fundraising. And if I take a look at one of these, you can see there's a photograph added in there. So how do I do that? How do I enhance what's on the map? You can add web links as well. That's what I'm going to show you now. Okay, so if we want to edit the map, click on the edit button. This will take me straight into one of the entries, so you can see you can change the name. The icon associated. You notice that this crocus icon is not one of the defaults. If you look at the default options here, you can say add an icon. And then you need to suggest a location, a web address for where that link will go. Now similarly, when you want to add a photograph, if I just click on the insert image, again it says please enter a URL to an image. So where can you store photographs, an image that you want to use as a default icon, as a custom icon, where can you put that? Well, Photo Bucket is the tool that I've used in this case. It's a free online service where you can share photographs. Straightforward, and I'll show you that now. So here we are on photobucket.com. I've already created an account, so I'm just going to log in. Just do the sign up process as standard with these things, and this will take you to your area. You have a number of options. We're going to keep this demo very simple. You can see the big upload button. And you can upload to particular albums and organize things in those ways. I'm just going to select upload. And I've got a new photograph of a Rotary Crocus ambassador in Nigeria that I want to link to. So what I'm going to do is say choose photos. And these are the details, so select that photo, and that's added to the bucket. But notice it's a bulk upload. This is often what happens.
The longest running sci-fi show in the world.
Okay, so now I want to show you how you can bulk upload from a particular folder that you've put things in. So you say upload choose folders, and so now I can browse the actual folder. In this case I have a Crocus Photos and I have a Nigeria folder, so if I select that and just say OK, that will upload all the contents of that folder. So 7 photographs are now in that particular bucket. Okay, so now
we interrupt this broadcast to bring you 2 gorgeous models from.
Okay, so now I have these photos, and there's particularly the new ones that I want to share. And you can select that one. It's quite a long URL there. And then look, there's a link to share the photo. There's a direct link. So all I need to do is copy that. Select it and it says copied. Okay, so the new ambassador is a member of the Rotary Club of Umu Ahia Central, and that's the address. I've searched that. Obviously that's key to Google Maps. You need to know the address where you're going to put a location, so I'll now copy that to the map and I'll do a search for it. Hopefully we should find a location. Okay, so now just drag a pin to it. I can change it to be the one. You can select my icons, select the pin, and now we need to add the details. Okay, so I've added these details now, and I want to add the photograph to go with it. So if I just select insert picture, and then I can paste the link. Okay, we need to recopy that link. Insert link, paste that, and you can see it automatically resizes. So that's how you do it. PhotoBucket has a plus version, a paid version, so you don't have to listen to these random videos popping up all the time. So there's lots more features to it. But, you know, going back to the overall map, just check that entry is now on there, and there it is. And we can zoom into it if I just say OK. We're editing at the moment, but we can say done. And now we just want to go to that particular link. We can select it and say direction search nearby. And say zoom here. Zoom you right in, and you can, as you zoom out, you can see other entries in the region. And let's take a look at some other pictures, photographs. We've got schools and the children there, and you know, you can add website links and all sorts of things, but it's really powerful. It really gives people a sense of participation when they can see, rather than just a list of people taking part in a bland spreadsheet type format, they can really bring things to life. You can zoom in and out and see faces and pictures. So hope that's been useful. Photobucket.com, and basically googlemaps.com, you just go to maps.google.com and you log in with a user account that's created in Gmail. So a Google Mail account, very easy to set up. Log in with that. As you can see, you can have more than one collaborator on a map as well, so more than one person can update it. So I hope that's been helpful, and I look forward to speaking to you again soon. Thank you.